Are you Roh? Roh Chi-Won?
You Roh?
Yup. That's me.
Was hired to get you out of here. Can you walk?
Girl, I've got 43 fights under my belt. This isn't my first black and blue makeover. Say the word, and I'll ride behind you.
I'll be back in a sec.
Give me one sec. Be right back.
Just want to make sure I've looted everything first. Reality. Interrogation transcript. Oh, it's the same one. Okay, they got multiple copies. So they were that impressed by it. I know I am. I want to get that. I don't want to sell him. Let's go. How do I not tell him? Just another way. That's the way I came in. Alright, so we need to go that way. I'll lead him out here. Go up. And then this is the way out, I believe. No, it isn't. Good thing I checked. And this is the way out. Door's open. Right ahead of the stairs. Alright, let's go.
Okay, then get up. Time to turn tail.
With you all the way. Listen, if we run into trouble, I can't help you. At least, not in this state.
I'll handle it. It's what I'm paid for.
Yeah, let me just grab this. Now that I can. Come on. Come on! Can you go any faster? I mean, I know you were messed up, but come on. He's not moving. Will you come on already? Now he's moving. Out here. I assume getting out of the building is good enough. Where are you going? Get out here. Out to the main road. Help him get outside. I mean, he is outside. Are you coming? I'm supposed to have my gun out here, I don't think. Come on already. It's telling me to go in there.
Right.
Okay.
No need to thank me.
Let's put this whole thing to rest.
Okay. How do we do that? I got cheese knives. Escort Roh to the fixer's transport. Okay. I don't see anyone around. yet.
Thanks. I think I can take it from here.
Sure you will.
Hey, listen. By the way, who threw down the eddies to bust me out?
Is it supposed to be a secret?
Can't just keep standing around.
Well, that's why you're sitting down. I'm not sure. Just the fact that, you know, I'll tell him Masadu, because...
Masadu. Knew you'd be in a bit of a fix after the stunt he pulled.
Just like him to do that. First he lands me knee-deep in shit, then tries to pull me out. Don't know if I should spit in his face or shake his hand when I see him now.
You shake his hand.
Better for both of you if you never saw each other again. Ever.
You're on the level. Don't let this city swallow you up. And if it does, make sure it remembers you.
If it swallows me up, I'm gonna make it puke me up. How about that?
Well, Roh's secure, but I don't know. Guess I was expecting something more.
Drove over him. More discretion.
Next time, try and go that extra mile, okay? Gig closed.
Oh my god. He's so in trouble over here. Yeah, Regina, I tried, okay? Just because I failed and the alarm went off doesn't mean I didn't try. I would... Whoa. Yo, I would stop... I would move if I were you. Oh my god, he destroyed the freaking thing. Next time, move. My god. Alright. Yeah, Regina needs to get a grip. Alright. Well, right here is an assault in progress, and then here's a search and recover. So I'll do at least one of those things. It's time. Fire extinguisher.
Someone's here. I can feel it.
I beg your pardon. I think that's it. I don't know who was being assaulted. Oh, we can go in there. Probably maybe in there we're being assaulted. Oh, it says gig. Target. Hunter Highland. Location. Little China. Precise coordinates attached. Note. Client needs this done quick. Priority job to do immediately. Oh, that's open. I thought it was a glass door. Okay. Something, what did it say? Stylish leather flat cap with light armor layer. Nano relays and archive conversation with Hunter and Max. And I want to read it. Hunter says, Max, someone's intercepting our emails. Don't ask how I know, I just do. Max says, this is bad. Yeah, very bad. No more messages or calls. Left the files for you where we had lunch. It's got my body cam footage. But I warn you, it's like watching a nightmare. We drowned those villages in napalm. We made sure everyone was home first. Max says, Jesus Christ. Hunter says, take care. Watch out. Don't trust anyone. Time's come to leave NC behind me. Okay. Hope it all works out. Alright. I'll look at the computer in a sec. Play the little game. It only wants one of those. Yeah, I don't know. Try it again. Yeah, I got that. Jeez. Being attacked by a box. Three messages. Meet? From Max Jones to Hunter Highland. This is Max Jones, media. I'm gathering material on the corporate wars in South America. Found your name in some Kendachi docks. See you were there as part of a humanitarian expedition, sure, in 2068. I'm sure you signed an NDA, but maybe we could still talk? Off the record? I could promise you complete discretion. Max Jones. From Hunter Highland. Max. Sure, would love to meet. You're right, I did work for Kendachi then, and take part in the Columbia mission, and you're also right, it was in no way humanitarian what we did there. Honestly, I've never talked to anyone about that, not my friends or kids, not even my wife. My first instinct was to delete your message, and I realized I couldn't keep silent about this anymore. I don't expect redemption or forgiveness for my crimes, but at least the world will finally know the truth. Meet at my store, make sure nobody follows you. Yeah, the meeting didn't go out the way you wanted. Rental payment due. From Polar Real Estate to debtor number, yeah, stuff. This notice is to inform you that we have not yet received your rent payment. You may transfer the funds directly to our account or pay in cash in our office. The rent is not paid by the end of the notice period. Your case will be transferred to a collection agency. I need your help. I've read this, I've seen this numerous times. Probably read it twice. Alright, well, she had to say things didn't work out for him. How are you doing? Alright, so next. I do want to go there too. Search and recover. These people still cowering over here. I'm just gonna run over there. Not too much further. 150 meters. Beepity. So we're heading towards an undiscovered thing, but we know that it's a search and recover. Oh yeah, we got leveling up to do. I do want to get the body open so I can, like, I think at 6 we can start forcing doors sometimes. It's really my main thing. I'm not even sure if it's 6, though. Any more quick hacking things? Hacker's manual? Daisy chain? Twelve RAM units every 60 seconds. That's pretty sweet. Oh. Beat cops.
Wants to snatch back an eye he lost playing cards. An implant, I mean. Should be some easy breezy eds. You in? Catch the deets attached.
Go to the Cashew Hampton Bar in Little China. It's over there. Search and recover. Jacob Lamb's implant. Got a call from Jacob Lamb, friend of mine, director from the good old days, ex-director, I should say. Ever since Bushido X made a loss of a billion, the guy never set foot on a set again. Jacob makes a living playing cards. One time he tried his luck at an illegal Tiger Claws casino at the back of the Koshu Hanton Eatery. Things weren't looking good, but instead of getting up from the table, he waited until he recouped. First went all of his money, then his watch, wedding ring, and finally one of his optics. Jacob wants his implant back, sending you the coordinates of the casino where he lost it. As far as I know, the eye's still there. How you get it is your biz, not mine. Alright, so we don't need to worry about... We can't trip off alarms and stuff. Playing for keeps. Alright. Alright, should we take care of these people? Insufficient RAM available. Well, they're unarmed. They're all unarmed? Oops. They're not gonna fight me then. Hi. I just don't want trouble with these people. That one is armed. Battering public officials and attempted murder. I can dump him. Can I? I can dump him in here. I think that's only the second time I've ever done that. I usually can't find somewhere to dump them. That works. Now, I think once you dump them in there, they can never be found, as far as I know. Not completely sure if that's right or not. Taking your lattes. I thought I heard a sound like somebody spotted me. Force open. See if I can take a look here. Proposition. From Woodman. Oh, I remember Woodman. I killed him. To Rookie Johnson. Hey, let's talk about yesterday. The casino. I admit, I lucked out big time. But why make such a scene out of it? I won the scratch, fair and square. Having your goons toss me out the window was a little unnecessary, don't you think? That's very nice, either. I don't like it when people aren't nice to me. I might just have to be not nice to them in return. Or their loved ones. You're so stupid. On that note, I found out you have a son from a previous marriage. I even have his still address, too. You're a smart guy. You know where this is going. So allow me to make you a proposition. Transfer me what I won, the exact amount, or say goodbye to your boy. Sound fair? Woodman. Shop. New locks. From Lynn. To all. Due to items being repeatedly stolen, we've had to change the locks in the shop. Keys will only be available on collateral. Maybe that'll teach you something.
Huh. House is raking it in. Wonder what the boss has to say about it.
Hmm. See-through X3 Owner's Manual. At first glance, the see-through X3 looks like any other deck of cards. Those with optic implants, combined with our latest Seer X3 software, can see the other side of a card. Therefore, a casino-employed player can control the course of the game without arousing any of the other player's suspicions. Casinos that have purchased the see-through X3 have reported an average increase in profits of 34%. No matter how you look at it, it's worth the investment. To read the operating instructions, read the Seer X3 software, or run the software, and enter the license code 876. Oh, I'm not going to need to know this, am I? Like, enter it manually, just in case I do. Probably not, but, license code, right? License code. 876-543-4921. Alright, just in case I have it. Nauseous? Well, it was in a bag. Ooh, interesting. Now I can force things open. Look at that. Sweet. That's why I increased the body. I'm not gonna mess with that right now. Or ever. Alright. Nothing back here. Oh well. Damn. Ow. She's tough, isn't she? Okay. Can I shoot them back now? Am I not doing something illegal anymore?
Let's get this party started!
Oh, you're out there. Never! Think so? Buddy, I thought that was you. Deposit the implant in the drop point. You mean I have the thing? I keep thinking it's a, like, very clear glass. Oh, there's more of them? Cashew Hanton key card. Sweet. Got your old key card. The same one I looked at. Give me all the stuff. Alright. That's all of them now? Because I heard a... some girl yelling. Or woman. Oh, I didn't see this guy over here. Yeah! They're yelling at me over there. Who is that? Uni. Let's break it down. I'm gonna head for the drop point. The drop point is close? Well, it's right behind me.
Finna take your money, yo.
Well, that's confusing. When I'm in there, it says it's that way, and when I'm... It says it's that way. Fried ants? Schwab, schwab, bite me. Is that something? No.
All right. What weapon? Understood. Got it. Sure.
It's just who's looking for me. Yeah. Like, there's a, there's a upstairs or something that I missed? Oh, there's something right... Something right in front of my face? I don't know where you are. It's like they're up on another level. The police are over here, and we're gonna mess around over here. I promise. The only thing I'm thinking, maybe they're over here. See, now I don't hear him anymore. Pie? Or, yeah. Hi.
Everything okay?
As far as you know. Oh, is it the people here that are?
I have money.
Who are they? What's the meaning of this?
No, not me.
Don't shoot
me.
Ow. Hit any civilians. Everything's under control. Just don't slip on the blood. I'll take those. Thank you. I'll be overweighed. I want that.
Top end brain dance equipment and the best chefs in the universe.
In the universe? How do you know? We haven't explored all the universe yet. That's a drop point. I'm gonna pause and sell a lot of things. Few more things over there, but and I think we're dropping the thing here as well. Wait, I don't remember when I picked up the eye. But let's, R is sell. This is deposit job item. I didn't press R, though. You hear that barely. I don't know if you can even hear that on the recording. After I click it, you hear... Whoop. I didn't hear it that time. Nope, it stopped. Nice to sell this stuff, finally. Instead of breaking everything down. Katana's 258. Oh, that's much better. Yeah, this is, rare iconic, so it's a lot of money, I guess? Oh, not really. But I don't need it. D76, yeah, that one's better. Okay. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna sell, I don't know, a lot of stuff. All the clothes and stuff I've found that's not as good enough, and I'm gonna pause the recording here, and I'll be back when I'm done. Okay. I went out of it, and it's Regina talking to me, so I'm gonna leave that in.
Jacob got his eye back, so I'm closing this gig. But B, we both know that wasn't top quality work.
Why not?
Maybe try a little harder next time, okay? Gig closed, and thanks.
You told me any way I could do it. I'm not sure. Was the eye damaged or something? I don't even remember picking it up, but I obviously put it in there because she says we've got it. And she said we could do it any way we wanted to. And now she's complaining. I don't like her very much lately. Have some easy beef. Alright, I'm gonna sell the rest of this stuff. I'll be right back. Okay, this is crazy. I ran this stuff out of money. It has 1 euro, 1 eddy, and I have over 174,000 eddies. Alright, so there's a few more things to pick up, just like random stuff. There was something else, yeah. Can't even sell it. I mean, I could give it away to the thing, but that's okay. I think I'll not do that. Oh, there's some things there too. Okay. Oh, I missed that. Oh god, this thing's freaking out. Doesn't exist. I don't know what that is. Can't get it. Alright, so what is next? We've cleared out a lot over here. We can go to the afterlife next. Ghost Town. Yeah. Want to track down Hellman? Start the afterlife. Sure, the place has changed over the years, but one thing never will. You got a question you just can't shake. Head to the afterlife. Always someone there to whisper the answer in your ear. The right place. If that someone's rogue, I wouldn't miss this meet for the world. Okay. We're going to finally be doing that again. This is like... it's either main quest stuff or ancillary to the main quest. Yeah, it's a main job. It's one of the main jobs. Alright, so that'll be next episode. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.